take a look at the pet of the day. This is Joan Mitchell. She's a beautiful little orange tabby who came to the shelter when her family moved and left her behind. Now, it took her a few days, we're told, to feel safe enough at the shelter, but she loves gentle head scratches and will come out to see us and them when they open the door. She's 5 years old, spayed, vaccinated, and microchipped. She'll probably do better in a calmer home. Give her the animal shelter a call.